Okay, and that's me subscribe to Ridemo on YouTube. Make sure I do that. Hey, wait, where's the camera?
No way!
Oh, whatever. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Ridemo, and we're back to playing video games.
Don't you
today we're on GTA 5, what did you say?
Fuck off, go on. Fuck off.
Oh no.
I'll
oh.
Break your face!
13 minutes and I'm in a fight.
Today
we're just going to be messing about on GTA 5 a little bit. Just getting me used to the swing of things. As an idea, I'm going to take us on a little joyride, I'm thinking. So bear with me and I'll be right back. And I'll let you know what we've got in store. Rude. Okay, so today, there's something. So they were doing something I don't recommend doing in real life. We're going to see how far I can get driving the wrong way in traffic. Just for that.
You idiot.
I'm going to try and not crash into anything at all. Otherwise I'll have to start again. Ooh. Oh, yeah, okay. Is that going to count as a hit?
Man, only inches!
Oh. Again. Now I'm not going to try and use Franklin's special power. Oh my god! Who are you? As I was saying, I'm not going to use Franklin's special power because I see that's cheating. I'm just going to go for as long as I can, swerving in and out of traffic. Bring a bit of chaos. We don't have a bit of chaos. Ooh, yeah. Not really. Oh, that way. Like they're in the way. They probably call this welcome to playing video games with two noisy children and a sleeping wife. That is... exactly what they're doing on that now. Anyone find that kids can't play together for like 5 minutes? They're like fighting. You know what I can hear on them? And my wife is trying to rest and the kids are just fighting. And then
there's a car right here!
Oh, there goes, I got me. You got me! Ooh, bring it. Bring it. Come on. I'm gonna fight. Fight in the middle of the street.
Jason ain't real. Holy man.
Ooh.
Hey, someone fell asleep up there.
Report an assault on a
freeway.
Oh,
shit.
North of the freeway in Wellsville.
Hey.
50 miles per hour.
That's dumb
luck
right there.
This is what I was thinking of. Not that fast enough, am I?
Got money.
It's bad.
Oh my god!
Woo! You're doing pretty well, aren't you? Oh no! Oh.
Oh, you have good taste.
Jesus Christ! Came in to get myself kitted out, but I guess not. You'd be ashamed of yourself. You know who I am. I decided to go with radio off for now because I don't know what the copyright laws say about it. So I'm just gonna play it safe. And I'm on the hunt for the best car in the world. It's normally around here, but I can't seem to find one. So I guess we'll head back to the main road. The freeway, as they call it. Ooh. Yep.
Oh,
shit. Okay, let's go.
Let's
go.
Man, only inches.
Oh, my goodness. Ooh, come on. Don't panic, that's when you die. Oh!
Screw
you. Come on, buddy, out of my way. Oh.
Oh. That's dumb luck right there.
Oh. My car. He's dropping it off. Come on, my car.
You ain't nothing but a punk.
Kimba, mother.
Ooh, time for some target practice now. Ooh.
Oh, goodness.
We have shots fired on Del Perro Freeway. Pacific Bluff.
I think it's time to go down. I'm just saying, mind my own business. Woo!
Yeah.
Nuh-uh!
Roger that.
Yeah. Woo! Aw, oh, man. I wanna be a police officer. Hey! Go out on the radio because I'm getting bored of all that driving. I'm gonna just fall down to the floor as I can before I deploy my parachute. I think I've got it. I think. Just random. Rocket man. Okay, this looks interesting. Oh. Oh yeah. No, my Jesus. I'm looking for it. Oh. Ah. Okay, it's time to wrap up this episode because the kids are invading, aren't
you?
So, thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next episode.
Daddy, Daddy, bye-bye. Can you get me?